South America, the new epicenter of the coronavirus crisis, with all that the worst is yet to come. Brazil has been hardest hit in the region, with almost 70,000 fatalities and more than 1.5 million cases alone. Earlier this week, the president of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro, announced that he had tested positive, and now the interim president of Bolivia has also tested positive. Our South America correspondent, Katie Watson. As authorities struggle to cope with coronavirus in the city of Guayaquil, the president said it was a crisis worse than the worst we get there, but the virus has ravaged so much more in the region since. Underfunded and overcrowded health systems have come under pressure across South America, not even richer countries like Chile have been. This is a public hospital in one of the worst hit areas of the capital, Santiago. Dr. Matty is working flat out. He's disheartened by his government's handling of the crisis, and he filmed this material for the BBC. In just one recent shift, Matty had to tell 10 families their loved ones had died.
2 weeks ago, we seemed to have enough ventilators for all patients. So nobody prepared you for this situation.
Neighboring Peru was widely praised for locking down early. It knew its healthcare system wouldn't cope, but inequality and poverty have meant the virus has overwhelmed the country.
The problem was that we didn't have enough organization for some of these crucial issues. For example, markets, about 30% of the population.